gets it back up to center ice. Hard check there by Luke Shen, and the Blues are upset over that. But the puck comes up to center, and here's Brown on a breakaway. Oh, they're going to blow it dead. We got a fight behind Luke Shen into his first fight. He's
trying to throw, trying to throw the lefts because his right is tied up. Going to be a resting match down to the ice. Well, we'll see if there's any extra here because Bortuzzo was coming in to aid one of his teammates because of the hard, clean check. There was no penalty going against Luke Shen on the initial contact, but there was a while before it developed, so maybe that allowed Bortuzzo to kind of make his way over without leaving his position, so to speak. Shen going off for repairs. Back after this.